Welcome back to my channel. Now, it's been a really long while since I did a haul video here, and I know you guys really look forward to my haul videos. So I thought, let me just go ahead and buy a couple of things from Myntra. I went a little overboard. I think I bought more than 7-8 things, and I hope you guys enjoy this video and pick something up for yourself from amongst these things. So without wasting any more time, I'm going to jump right into it. I'm going to be sharing all the prices, and of course Myntra has their sale going on right now, so it would be the best time for you guys to shop. I'm going to leave all the links down below, some alternatives in case these products are out of stock, but I hope you guys are able to get your hands on these. Now, without wasting any more time, let's get started. So starting off with the first thing which I got from H&M. In fact, most of these things are from H&M. I think 90% would be from there. And this is a very nice, oversized, comfy, really comfy t-shirt. I would probably pair this with my biker shorts for my next airport look. And it's got a Swedish print out here. It says Run DMC, which I have no idea what that means, but I'm sure it means something. But yeah, this is really comfortable if you're into oversized t-shirts. I have one more which I'm going to show you shortly, so you can pick this up for yourself. This is in the size small. Next up, another oversized t-shirt that I picked up was this New York Jets t-shirt. Again, the reason I picked it up was to wear something loose and comfortable whenever I'm traveling, because I've been traveling quite a bit lately. This says New York Jets, and it is pretty oversized, so you might want to size down in case you don't want it to look too huge, but I am totally comfortable wearing this. I picked this up in the size small. In fact, all of them even have their tags, because I got all of this like yesterday delivered to me, and I'm super excited to try all of these out. Moving on, I picked up a satin skirt again from H&M, and this is actually at a really good price available right now for about 700 rupees only, and the MRP is 1299. So if you want to pick it up, it is in stock, and I bought this in the size 28, which is my size. It would look really, really cute for like a date or like a night out with your friends. I think it would also make for a really cute birthday outfit if you pair it with the right top, and I would highly recommend you pick this up. Next up, I got another top which was from H&M, and I've worn it in one of my videos very recently. It's got a really nice back. It's very cute. It's almost backless, just has like one string and a little bit at the bottom. And it's a nice polka dot print, but still available. I highly recommend that you get it for yourself. It has like ruffled sleeves on the side and looks really, really cute. Would highly recommend you pick it up. Next up, I got this top as well. I have something similar in black from Zara, but I found this in H&M and it was just for $7.99, which I thought was a great price to buy this at. It's very comfortable. It would go really well with your black jeans, skirts, maxi skirts, anything. It would look really, really cool. In fact, cargo trousers also, this would look really nice. This one is a sleeveless top, of course, and I do know that a lot of girls are sometimes insecure about wearing something sleeveless, and it's mostly because they are uncomfortable about the fact that their underarms are not even toned or not smooth, and that usually happens when you're not using the right product to take care of your underarms, and especially because there is so much friction that is caused by waxing and shaving that us girls do so much throughout our lives, that our underarms tend to become darker than usual, you know, darker than their natural skin tone. And like I said, using the right products makes a huge difference, and I as a YouTuber get to try out so many products that I can review and share with you guys my opinions on it, and I finally feel like I found a genuine solution to working towards even tone underarms, and those are products by Dove. I've been using the Dove deodorant spray, and they also come in a roll-on variant. This is the original variant, and they also have another one called Even Tone, which is the pink colored version, but I personally love using the original one because of its fragrance. It's really, really nice. Their range of sprays and roll-ons help work towards an even toned underarm and also helps restore your natural skin tone of your underarm. They come with 1/4 moisturizing cream and caring oil. Another really good part about this product is that they have 0% alcohol, so it is completely itch free and it does not sting or burn at your skin at all. It's dermatologically tested and completely skin friendly. In fact, it helps me feel fresh as well, like for up to 48 hours, which I think is very, very long lasting. So in case you guys do want to give it a try, I'm going to drop the links in the description box as well. I also have a coupon code that gives you an extra 20% off. In fact, I've spoken about using sprays and roll-ons and always keeping them with you in a lot of my hygiene videos, my grooming videos. So this is another product that you can give a try if you're still on the lookout for something that can help restore your natural skin tone. Now moving on, which is another Steve Last top, and that's the one that I'm wearing. This is from Mango and I found it to be a really cool trendy top. I like how the sleeves just go on one side and it's completely off shoulder from the other. I think it has a really nice neutral color as well, so it will go with a lot of you can pair it with a lot of outfits. It was for about 1400 the MRP, but right now it's on discount for just about 973 rupees, so I think it's a good buy and I would highly recommend this. It's got a nice fit and I think you would look really cute in this. Now this is the last top that I got in this haul. It's actually a halter neck crop top, and I know a lot of you may not be very comfortable wearing this, but it's a very soft material and it's very comfortable. In case you guys are wondering what I'm wearing under it, I have gone braless with it. It is pretty thick from the front, so it gives you good coverage, and I think it's a really cute top. I would ideally pair it with high-waisted jeans because I am a little conscious about wearing crop tops as well. I would recommend wearing this with something high-waisted. And in case you also want to like layer it up, you could wear like high-waisted jeans, put this on and put like a white shirt on top as well. Now moving on to some bottom wear, I picked up this jeans from Mango. It's in the size 28, yeah, but I think it's Europe 36. I'm usually like a 28 waist, and the color is something very different. I haven't had something like this in my collection, never picked it up, so I got this, just want to give it a try. It's a wide leg jeans. I am so over skinny jeans at the moment, so anything wide leg, I'm up for it. I tried it out when it came and it's very, very comfortable. I would in fact love to pair this with maybe the green halter top that I showed you guys, or even the white top. It would go very well with that. It's a nice color if you want like some variation in your wardrobe. I'm going to obviously link everything down below for you guys. Moving on, today someone DM'd me and asked me, you know, wearing jeans is very uncomfortable when you're traveling on flights or trains or anywhere. So what would I recommend? And I would highly recommend, I mean, that's what I told her as well, wearing joggers or track pants. And I recently picked up a jogger from Adidas. I think it looks really cool. The print is really nice. The material, however, is a little different. It's that scrunchy, I don't know what material it is to be very honest, but inside it's got this, so I guess it is like completely sweat free, sort of like a sweat free material. Next up, I picked up two pairs of shoes. The first one was these white boots. Now let me tell you, it had marks when it came, so I'm going to be returning it obviously. I was pretty excited for these boots because they look pretty cool, but after wearing it, I'm not like too happy with it, not just because it was a little dirty from the front, but just generally I feel like the quality was not the best. This is from Truffle Collection, and I'm definitely going to be returning this one. Now the second last thing in this haul is a pair of sneakers, which I absolutely love, and I got it at such a good discount. I'm going to leave the prices on the screen. This is from Adidas and I think I got it for like 60% off on Myntra. This one, the MRP is like 9k, but I got it for 3600 or 4k, and I also added like some coupons, so I got like extra 300 rupees off, which I think is a great buy for these sneakers. They look super cute and I love them, super comfy. In case you guys are wondering, I am in the size UK 5 for my shoes. Now the last thing that I picked up in this haul was accessory, and it was these lead chains. It was from Urbanic, and I'm surprised at the delivery, because if you order from Urbanic, the website, it takes a long time to reach you, but if you order it through Myntra, it is very, you know, it's very quick. I think I got my package in 4 days. It took me about 4 days to get my package. That's because I live in Riva, but if you live in like a Delhi or a Bombay or metro city, you would get it probably within 2 days. So it came with 3 chains of different sizes. I thought it would be like tied up together because it was like a stacked chain that I ordered, but I'm glad it's in 3 different separate layers. The quality obviously is a little cheap, but for the price that you are paying for it, totally worth it. So this wraps up the haul video. I hope you guys enjoyed watching it, and I really hope that you liked something from it and will pick it up for yourself. All the links will be down below for you guys, and I will also try and leave some alternatives in case these products are out of stock, which I know that one or two are. I just can't help it because it takes time for things to deliver to me, and by the time I can shoot and put across the video to you guys, it does take some time, and one or two things may go out of stock, but like I said, alternatives will be there for you. That's it for now. I'm gonna wrap up the video. Don't leave without hitting that like, share, subscribe button. Share this video with your friends, and I will see you guys in my next video. I really thought we had it covered. Was gonna patch up all the scars, yeah. But we smashed up all the parts. Oh, nah. Always knew that you were stubborn, but didn't know.